Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of ARK. And Ty doesn't know it, but I'm hiding. And he can't see me, even if my name tag is above my head.
No, you're not there. It's not like I need to harvest this for any... Oh, I can't even harvest this stupid thing because you're there. I can harvest the one beside you. So, Boink. Dark. you're Adam.
I got my fig leaf on, a couple of them. I'm a little shy. I got a lot.
So, we still play this game.
We do.
The odd time. Well, you just put an episode out.
Uh-huh.
You're not quite as bad as I am.
Showing off the suit.
What a stupid suit.
Oh, he's breaking. Oh my gosh, you're tearing up the pin.
Do you like what my are you doing that for? Do you like my suit better?
Well, it's there.
Let's
he's
just
put
say,
it out there.
Let's just say I'm not very shy.
He's the opposite. Here I have got leaves everywhere.
You know, I feel like if we balanced each other out, we'd be a great pair.
Well, it just takes this many fig leaves for me.
Oh, wow. You're pumping up your chest a little bit, hey?
But as you can see, Ty is tearing up our base.
Yes. I'm through with him. We have different standards in life, and I'm moving out. Not quite.
Not only is he exposing himself, he's exposing our dinosaurs.
Duffy, don't look. Don't look, Duffy. No, so we have been... we've been full of talk.
Yeah.
It's all Dark's fault.
My fault?
Everything's Dark's fault. But we are finally putting action... How does the phrase go?
We're putting
action behind our words?
Yeah, something like that.
Something like that. And we are finally. What are we building? Tell them what we're building.
We are going to build a restaurant.
Yay.
No, we're building.
Oh, I was
we're
cheering.
We're building a building for our dinosaurs, a giant dinosaur pen.
A
barn.
I just did a close-up on my butt. Yes. A giant dinosaur pen. And there's these cool... Do we want to show them these things over here?
Oh, yeah.
I mean, now that we've kind of talked about it, we probably should.
Yeah.
Explain these.
So the stone railings, that's what these are. They're two stacked, but you can shoot through them.
You don't...
When we were prepping earlier, I shot Ty and hit him.
Oh, no, I'm all out. Yeah, so you can shoot through these. So yeah. We were thinking it'd be a, make a great taming pen.
Oh. Oops, I got the drake arrows. I forget. And then crossbow.
Tell me you got stim berries.
Hold on, my game crashed.
Oh, your game perfect. Serves you right. Oh, you're waking up.
I'm connecting to the server. I'm on my way back.
Me too.
So, heck with you guys and your view sync. You're not going to be able to view sync these videos.
Nope. Screw but you guys.
I tried to open up my inventory and it crashed.
Serves you right.
My crossbow does 109 or 155% damage, so that's probably why.
Yeah, that explains it. No, but we were so these things. What we were talking about, they would make great for a taming pen,
right?
So we can kind of fly in, drop a direwolf or a penguin or whatever you want, plop it in there, and we can tame from a distance.
Yep.
What a great idea, Ty Designs.
Yep. So we can have that kind of attached to the building with a.
Are you going to encourage me at all, Dark? Tell me it was a good idea.
It was a good idea.
Oh, thank you. I try to contribute once in a while, you know? Don't. Please don't.
Oh, I hit the wrong button.
Oh, you.
But yeah, so two of these equals one wall, so we can kind of... We can put a door, or actually we'll want to put a gate to go into the pen, but
yeah.
And there are wooden versions of these and there are metal ones. And the metal one would be kind of neat to be on top of a fence.
Can you combine them like that?
Yeah, because they should go at least on these. I don't know, but it would look kind of like a electric fence or something like that.
Oh, like barbed wire fence type thing.
Yeah, and there's a raptor up on the hill. But yeah. What level was that guy?
I am down a raptor, you know.
I'm down a lot of stuff. Where did it go?
Over yonder? What level is that sucker?
He's a level 12. I can knock him out with one hit.
I mean, what's the point, though? Is there a point?
Yoo-hoo!
You're not going to go do it, are you? We're staying focused.
It's all right. Everything's good. Where you at?
I'm long gone. Hopefully you don't need any help. I'm going to get this drop. And then base time. We're going to work on our base.
Well, okay. So Duffy went ahead and killed it after I knocked it out.
Perfect. Good job, Duffy.
I'm not even going to harvest it.
Hmm.
So you're going for that drop.
Yeah, it's kind of garbage. It was a mistake.
Mistakes were made.
Mistakes have been made. Oh, well, that's okay. All right, so base time. Let me get close to it.
Hold on.
Oh, that's cool.
I had to get me a companion for Duffy. Of my very own. My first Dimorphodon on the server.
You're taming it?
Yeah, it's a level 4. It's going to, like, tame instantly.
Where is it?
Hey, can you get a piece of prime?
I could. I have this spear here.
Yeah, don't do it. Is Duffy a boy?
There's no way I'm taming, breeding my prime specimen with this.
What's Duffy, like a level 3?
No! Duffy, you've been insulted. Where are you, Duffy? Duffy is a level 67 female.
Well, this is going to be a level 5 when she's tamed.
Or a level dead.
Don't you do it.
Okay, I gotta be truthful. I was trying to click it, but it wouldn't attack it.
You don't want to know where I shot you.
Well, my viewers hate you now.
I don't think I have any stem berries. Let me see if I can find a couple. I'm not at all worried about the Rex up on the hill.
Did you just shoot me in my gluteus maximus?
It was exposed.
Charlie horsed me, one might say. Wow. You mind waking me up anytime soon? Oh, there we go. You know, I feel like every time we record together, this happens.
Yeah.
Why do I let you do this to me? You know, it's not... you just always act quicker. Okay, I'm up.
See, look, though. Now I have one.
Yeah, but yours is like... brings down our quality, you know?
No.
We have to have some quality control.
See, here's the real deal with this one, though.
Yeah.
We can send this in and not worry about it for a future.
I mean, that is true. I like my outfit better. And my Dimorphodon looks better.
But okay, back on track.
Let's focus.
Do I have? I think I put them back up.
I'm gonna keep taking these walls down. You explain.
I gotta go get the materials again.
What?
Oh my inventory's so full.
Dark.
Yeah.
We had this all planned. We've spent 2 hours planning for this episode.
And I put stuff back in the chest here because I had to go get. You had me go kill a Bronto for levels.
You just made it my fault.
Hey, King, or you're not King. Ty, there's a Rex chewing dart, and I can't move.
Okay, I'm on it. I can't move either.
Oh no. We're doomed.
Are you serious?
Where's...
I'm on it. What level is he? Dart's just sitting there like a champ.
I can't.
Oh.
I whistled at him to...
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh.
We're good. Okay, this is interesting.
Come on, guys. I whistled.
Yeah. You could... Hey, any...
Oh, gosh. I whistled at these guys to attack. There they go. They killed him.
Great. That's great, Dark. I'm really happy. Did they... So they killed him.
I was whistling for them to... Oh, my gosh.
I don't even know where to spawn.
You should have your bed. Don't we have a bed here? Oh. Do we not have a bed here? Did we seriously not? Oh, we do. Wait, there's a bed in the little shack. You're there. You're there. Okay.
You have done me so dirty this episode.
Hey, I did not do that.
You done me so
dirty. I ran in to attack him.
You set me up.
I didn't set you up.
Ty, go save my bird. Meanwhile, you can save him. All from a whistle.
No, I did. Look, there's so many items there.
We're through.
That I dropped. Don't make me stab you.
I forget what I had on for my outfit. I mean, I know it wasn't much.
The chest and the boots.
There we go. No, the booties. Get it? There's multiple booties happening.
Yeah. So now, okay,
was a good one, Dark. Come on. Okay, so what do you got?
I gotta get one more thing.
Oh, good.
Try to.
We're so.
Where'd the foundation go that I had? The ceiling. There's some more ceiling. I can barely. I have so much stuff on me. I can barely move.
Da 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 da.
Let me grab a floor from in here. Or roof, whatever they're called. Opposite of floors.
Okay, I'll keep moving everything away. So we didn't lose anything in that battle, did we?
No.
Perfect.
Why are these things... I thought they were all on neutral.
They were. Good question. You've sabotaged it.
Because when Dart got attacked, they should have... Dart should have been on neutral because I whistled him neutral. He should have attacked and he didn't. Okay.
What's
so,
this? Oh, that's an egg. It looks like a tennis ball.
So there is a slight issue with what we want to do. So what we're planning on doing is making a building off in this direction.
Yep.
Basically towards our gates from the main building. And this is going to be attached to the other structure. However, and I'll show you, Ty, by placing this... There. See how that's coming out there? Another
yep.
foundation is going to be too high. So I'm thinking if I break this column, I might be able to put a foundation down lower. I don't know.
They're beautiful, these columns. Why?
Or we don't actually have it
you don't
attached
think this, works?
This way. We can't use the floors because the dinosaur... That's going to be, like, way high out here. And so if I try to line up a foundation with this, it wants to snap.
Mm. Okay, okay.
You know how...
There, just do it. Just do it.
Oh, it's still not snapping.
I hate you
so
much.
It says it's obstructed. Maybe the ramp. Here. The ramp needs to go.
And what about this? Ramp.
Yeah.
Get rid of that. Ramp still needs to go?
Yeah.
Okay, now we can't get inside. That's perfect.
All right. So it's saying it's obstructed, but... Let me go into K mode here.
What are you trying to place?
A foundation at this point.
Could I have one foundation?
Yeah, let me...
Could I get a vowel, please?
There you go.
Uh-oh. Feeding trough. We just lost a lot of meat. Ah, it's in there. Okay.
The only other thing I can think of is if we come out here and just start... It's still going to be pretty... See how it's not.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
But I want to keep it in the same plane, so to speak, as... Actually, yes. If we do this, it will. So if I place that here...
Yep, right there. Correct?
Yeah, as long as it's in the same orientation. It's going to be wider anyways. Is that actually lined up with that one? It is.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
And we're using thatch just to lay things out, folks. It's not going to be a thatch. And what were we thinking, Mike?
Well, we're going to have a couple, at least a couple T-Rexes, a mammoth. Like, we're going to have quite a few things.
So... Five might not even be wide enough. No, I don't know if I can get another
five.
We can't go another one this way.
Okay. You could do lots this. Well, for sure one.
There's one there.
Maybe one more.
One there.
Now it's not centered. It's going to bug people.
But that's
people.
Fine.
It's going to bug people, but that's our style.
Yes.
So wait. Let's bring a Rex over here and let's see how it.
I'm gonna grab some more foundations.
Yeah, this isn't big enough.
Well, remember, it's gonna be pretty long too, so it's gonna come way out this way.
But let's put a Rex in there for scale.
Banana for scale.
Banana for scale.
Banana Rex for scale.
Look at that. Can we go one more? Can we go one more out? I think we can. One more?
That's about... I gotta go get more.
If we can do one more. I think... Oh.
I might as well grab one. Now we need to name a Rex Banana Rex.
No, but yeah.
You think one more out? It can go one more out.
I think one more out.
Now the tricky part is it is dipping down pretty low this way.
I think if we have to do a ceiling or two.
Yeah, it won't snap here, so we'd have to do a ceiling.
Uh-oh.
That.
I shouldn't have done that.
What'd you break?
I can't move.
You broke our door.
I can't move.
Oh my gosh.
Well, we need some stone foundations, right?
Yeah.
All right. We'll craft them up. Stone foundation. Man, that takes a lot of resources to craft those.
Yeah, so that's as far out as we can go with these foundations. It's not snapping...
It won't snap at all? No.
I got, that's pushing it. Look at that. That's floating right there. This one.
So then do we have to go to ceilings then?
Yeah, which means that it's going to be like slightly taller than the rest of the floor.
Yeah.
So at that point, do we just do...
I think we should just...
Pillars and ceilings the whole way. And not worry about potentially having them fall through. Because they're not going to fall through very far. So
yeah. Yeah, I think let's do that.
And I'm pretty sure that's still a thing, but I don't know. And that'll be better. And we can leave these here so we can line up our pillars. So we need a lot of stone pillars and stone ceilings. That's actually cheaper. So
All right. Well, what we're going to do, we're going to do a little... Wow. We're going to do a little bit of work here off camera, and we will bring you guys back once we get a little bit of work done. Sound good? Yep.
Sound good.
All right. We'll see you guys in a bit.
Arr. No. No. So we've spent about 5 minutes gathering some resources.
Yeah.
And laying things out.
Sounds about right. Five minutes
times something. Some number that we won't disclose.
5 minutes short of like 5 hours.
Yeah. So, and actually, I'll hop down and I'll show them how we had to do these. Because
this is crazy.
You'll notice. Actually, we'll go underneath first.
Yeah.
So, we went with ceilings and pillars because we couldn't get the floors to line up. However, you will notice when we were up there that the pillars are not sticking through.
That's a lot of work to get rid of that.
We basically had to lay out thatch ceiling first.
Yeah.
Snap the pillar to that, and then we put the stone ceiling on top of that. So that's why you see all this grid of thatch ceiling that we haven't removed yet.
Yeah, if you come up here,
snap points.
It's a really good visual. So this pillar is poking through the thatch. Normally, if you're lazy, that's how the flooring would normally look, and you have these little pillars.
If with a little magic like this, kaplap! Oh, you got to be kidding me!
What did you just do?
It placed dark.
There. Shiblabby.
It was on the right spot.
No, it's flawless. It's perfect.
Yeah. So here. So if you notice that a lazy person would leave it sticking through like.
Yeah, a lazy person would do that.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Not us.
I don't know who would be building anything with floors
You're
and
savage.
Pillars. But. But if you do this, wow, it hides the... I mean, you can still tell it's there, but it's not sticking up.
No. You can hardly tell it's there.
Yeah.
So.
It's more visible when it's raining, but...
Yeah. So this so far
oh,
has...
Oh, jeez. And this has been happening a lot. And
what's going
he's
on?
Dead. And they killed a scorpion.
Okay. Well, that... Shoot. I had them all arranged nice. Everything. So,
hey, I managed to have enough. Oh, because there's already two over here.
We have used...
Oh, we're missing two.
Two over there. How much stone do you think this has been so far?
Well, that chest up there was full of stone.
Twice. I filled it twice.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's been a lot.
Ty has been riding Fred. Did we show Fred off?
We haven't shown our new guy.
Where's Fred at?
Right here. And when we get a female, it's going to be called Wilma.
Yes.
So Fred and Wilma. Fred's slowly getting better. Slowly getting better, which makes life a little easier. So anyways, this is going to be the project that we're going to be working on for the next few episodes, I imagine.
Yeah.
And now that it's kind of we know what we're going for, we can work solo on it a little bit too now. Which should help get it done a little bit quicker. So Dark's going to be on tomorrow again all day and get it all finished up for us. But yeah, it's turning out pretty sweet. Should we look at it from the air? I kind of want to take a look.
Where is Dart? Here's Dart.
What level is Dart?
What's he at now? 211?
Oh, shoot. Same as mine.
Yeah, I think we're maxed out. I think we're...
So
now we still can go up a little bit.
Do you think we should extend it a little bit more?
Because it's too square right now. I think. And just go out maybe two more tiles, at least.
Yeah, at least.
Like over where that chest is.
Yeah.
And then because it's too square.
Too square. And then we're gonna have a second floor for the birds, and the taming pen. Oh, we should show them where we're planning on putting that. The taming pen, we're tempted to place it over here and build it on the side, kind of like this building is.
Yeah. And then we'll have, and the taming pen is for smaller stuff that we can drop into it.
Yeah.
And we'll have a door that goes in right here.
Yeah. I think it'll work really good. I'm super stoked. So you can expect more episodes from me at least, and I think Darkfen as well. We were talking a little bit, and life was just a little insane for us.
Yes, you could say. But it's getting better.
It's getting better. So look forward to more episodes and this finished build, and then we have some other cool things planned for the server, which is super exciting. And there are new people. We can't say who.
I know that they will probably have an episode out before this comes out.
And people will lose their minds.
Yep.
It's going to be good. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. It's been another don't put that away.
It's away.
It's away. It's not away. It's pointing right at me. Well, I'm going in the air. But thanks guys for watching. And if you enjoyed, please leave a like. Comment down below whatever you guys want. And check both perspectives. Did you just hit my bird for real? Did you just hit my... I want to kill you so bad. One click and you're dead. Dark, I'm trying to have a sentimental moment with the viewers.
Okay, right okay. I'll put it up right now. See, it didn't knock you out.
What did you shoot me with? Please, please no more. No more.
Oh,
no.
It might kill you. I won't do it.
Yeah, please don't. But yeah, check out both episodes. Link is in the description down below to Dark's channel.
Yeah, and same for me for Ty.
And we'll see you guys in the next one, I guess.
Yep. Long live extinct.
Long live extinct. Oh, yeah, we got a cheer. Woohoo! See you guys later.
Bye.